I am too much of a grandpa to be in the NFL, so I am retiring. Not for good. There was just no way. I am ending my career with a loss to one of the filthiest football teams in the NFL, aka the Donkey Dallas Cowgirls. I can only do so much when my receivers have butterfingers. Effective the day I come out of retirement, I will sign with the 49ers to end my career with ring number 8 and show the world why nobody will ever come close to touching my GOAT status.